Good morning, children. Today we will write about the subtraction. Okay, so let's start. Write CW at the top. On left hand side, write today's date, that is 5/10/2020. Just below with red pencil, write heading SUBTRACTION, subtraction. Just below, put a dot here. Write down, the symbol of subtraction is this sign, minus sign. Okay. Again put a dot here and write down, there are many more words to show subtraction. Okay. What are they? First, MINUS, minus. Number two, LEFT, left. Number three, TAKE, take. AWAY, away. Take away. Number four, LESS, less. Or LESS, less. THA, and then, less than. Number five, DIFFERENCE, difference. And number six, DECREASE, decrease. Okay, children. So this is your today's classwork, and your homework is repeat CW once. It means in next page you have to write your classwork as homework. Children, I am giving you one more homework in your textbook. So take out your textbook. In that, open page number 27. Page number 27 and 28 is your homework. Here, one example already solved here. And you have to solve this one. In first solved example, two tops plus one top equals to three tops. Okay. 2 plus 1 equal to 3. Similarly, here you have to count this 3 lollipops and you will write here. Plus, you will count this 2 lollipop, 1 and 2, and write 2 here. Now total is, let us count, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So you have to write 5 here. Okay, children. Next page, page number 28. Here, draw beads to match the given number and add them. You can see this box is blank and here 3 is written. So you have to draw 3 beads here. Beads means circular like shape, which we have already done, plus 2 beads here. So 3 plus 2 is what? 5. So write 5 here and draw 5 beads here. Okay, you can see one solved example here. 3 plus 5 equal to 8. And you have to write 8 in number form in this box. 4 plus 3 equal to what? You will write answer here. Next, 5 plus 4 equal to what? You have to write answer here. And last one, 4 plus 4. Equals to what? And you have to write answer in this box. You can use your finger also. Okay, children. Bye bye.